Hello everyone, I hope you are doing well. In today's tutorial, I will guide you on how to secure your Safari web browser in easy steps. By following my tips, you will soon feel safe browsing your favorite websites or shopping online. I currently use macOS Sonoma and my Safari browser's version is 17.3. Let's get started. Automatically clear Safari browsing history. First, open Safari, click the Safari menu and select Settings. Then go to the General tab, click the Remove History Items pop-up menu, and select After 1 day. This ensures that your history of visited websites is cleared automatically every 24 hours, even if you forget to do it manually. While you are in the same tab, make sure to uncheck Open Save Files after downloading. This will give you another opportunity to review your downloads before opening them. Disable Safari Autofill. Next, click the Autofill tab. Although Autofill might seem convenient because it automatically fills out your contact information, password, credit card, email address, and more, it is not a secure option. Cyber criminals or anyone accessing your Mac can easily exploit the personal data stored in Autofill. Furthermore, some unethical digital advertisers might use Autofill to track your online activity and access sensitive information. To ensure your safety, uncheck all the boxes on the Autofill tab. If you ever decide to use the Autofill feature, you can always return to this tab and enable the options you need. Switch to DuckDuckGo for enhanced privacy. Now click the Search tab. While Google is the most popular search engine, it lacks privacy. If you don't want to reveal your browsing history, you can change your search engine by clicking the drop-down menu and selecting DuckDuckGo. Receive warning for visiting fraudulent websites. Click the Security tab and enable the Warn When Visiting Fraudulent Websites option. To get a warning whenever you visit a suspected phishing website, prevent cross-site tracking in Safari. Let's proceed to the Privacy tab. Cross-site tracking is a type of online tracking that occurs when a website or third-party advertiser tracks a user's online activity across multiple websites. It involves using cookies to collect information about your browsing history and behavior, which can be used to serve targeted ads or even steal sensitive information. To protect your privacy and prevent unauthorized access to personal information, make sure to check the box. Hide your IP address while browsing. If you are finding value and learning something new from my videos, please subscribe. Your subscriptions inspire me to create more content that matters to you. Thank you. While in the same tab, select the option Hide IP address from trackers. To safeguard your personal information and location from unauthorized tracking attempts. However, there might be situations when a website or a network needs to access your IP address for proper functionality, such as your company or an educational institute. In such scenarios, you can allow your IP address to be visible while using the website and then block it again when you are finished with that page. Modify settings in the Websites tab. Let's head over to the Websites tab and customize it for a safer browsing experience. Select Content Blockers from the left window. Choose On from the pop-up menu to block ads and other unwanted content while browsing. Next, click Camera. If you select Ask, the website will prompt you to allow or deny the use of the camera on your Mac. Selecting Deny will prevent the site from accessing your camera, while choosing Allow will grant the site permission to use the camera without further prompts. I think Ask is the best option, therefore I select it. Next, click Microphone and select Ask. As for the screen sharing and location, also select Ask. To block pop-ups on your Mac, click the pop-up windows. Pop-ups are small windows that suddenly appear on your device's screen while browsing the internet. They may contain ads, notifications, or harmful content like viruses and scams. To avoid potential security risk, it's advisable to block pop-ups. As a general rule, blocking pop-ups on your Mac is a good idea to avoid potential security risks. As you can see, no websites are listed in the box on the right. From now on, every website I visit will follow this rule. If any pop-up appears, it will be blocked, and I will receive a notification. Now let's visit another website. This website follows the same rule. If you need to allow a pop-up to be visible, click to select it, then from its pop-up menu, select Allow. Once you have finished using the page, you can block it again. If there is a website that you trust and need to interact with a pop-up, return to this window and select Allow, only for that website. Let me close these windows. To remove a website from the list, select it and click the Remove button. Modify advanced settings in Safari. Next, click the Advanced tab and select In All Browsing for privacy. Then uncheck the Allow Privacy Preserving Measurement of Ad Effectiveness checkbox, and check the box for Block All Cookies. However, you may need to return to this tab to allow cookies. Some websites do not function properly with cookies blocked. For example, if you want to make a purchase on Amazon, you must enable cookies and then block them again once you have finished using the website. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.